Well, then you had a health scare a couple of years ago. What made you get involved in the Blue September?
We are doing Blue September on the basis that we're saying to the men of our community, keep fit, eat the right stuff, and keep an eye on that, listen to your body. So if I'd listened properly to myself, I wouldn't have had the problem that I had, heart attack 4 years ago, and all the stuff that came from that. So you go in there, get your checkup, check your blood levels, they'll do that, and they'll give you some idea as to where you stand in terms of prostate risk, and make sure that we're in the right shape as men, and you keep yourselves fit, and you make sure you're eating the right stuff. It doesn't take a lot. And oh look, I mean, I go into lots of coffee shops. Coffee Club, great, they're awesome, all around Auckland. These appendages on a keyring represent testicular cancer. And so for blokes and their girlfriends or spouses, when they're in the coffee shops, it's a great thing for them to get a hold of to purchase. Just represents our support. For guys
one
to be...
One little wee cancer growth and you can find it yourself.
Okay.
It is, and I know so, which one it is.
A bit of personal investigation.
That's all it is, doesn't take much.
Get blue for Blue September!
Now I'm totally proud to be standing here with the ambassador of prostate cancer and doing some blue stuff. So giving them some more stuff around here, you know.
Oh, and I think that's just perfect. We don't want to sort of really a big major moko on you, you know.
This is the most important moko that I've got going here.
What do you reckon?
I'm Len Brown. I'm the Mayor of Auckland. I'm supporting Blue September. Make sure you get your checkups on. We don't want men in New Zealand with prostate cancer.
We'll watch the moon come up and the stars come out.